Welcome student, today we are going to discuss about dielectric. What is dielectric? Dielectric is basically an insulator. It does not have any free electrons. They are called dielectrics. The dielectrics are of two types, that is one polar dielectric and non-polar dielectric. We will discuss about polar and non-polar dielectric. See, in an atom, polar dielectric, the center of mass of positive charge, that is proton, does not coincide with the center of mass of negative charge. See, polar molecule will have positive and negative charge. This positive and negative charge, this is the center of positive charge, and this is the center of negative charge. In polar, this center. Say the center will not coincide. It will not coincide and it will be separate. The center of mass of this one and the center of mass of this one. There will be the center of mass of positive charge and does not coincide. It means that this is the positive charge and its center, and this is the negative charge, its center. Negative charge, there exists here dipole, because to equal, see, number of protons is equal to number of electrons in a molecule. That means these also equal and opposite charge, forming a dipole P. So dipole P, this forms a dipole. It means in polar dielectric there exists here naturally, because of the separation of positive and negative charge, there exists here dipole which is from negative charge to positive charge. Examples are hydrogen chloride, water, CO2. So this we can call it as a, this dipole exists. It means when electric field is not applied, it means electric field is equal to zero, there exists dipole for each molecule. But polar dielectric molecules have dipole moments of its own in the absence of external field. See, let us see, this is a dielectric slab. We will take few examples. It will have several thousands of molecules, but we will take few examples. This is one molecule, and this is another molecule. This is one molecule, this is one more molecule. We will take the example of, and this is one molecule, and this is, we take only very few examples. So this is polar molecule. The dipole, both the positive and negative charges are a little distance apart. So this is positive, this is negative, this is negative, this is positive, this is positive, this is negative, this is negative, this is positive. Because both their centers do not coincide, it will be, there will be separation. Therefore, it forms a dipole. So this is negative, this is positive, this is negative. All these molecules are randomly oriented. It will not be oriented in one direction. One will be this way, one will be another this way, one will be this way, one will be this way. That is called random orientation. So polar dielectric molecule, and they are randomly oriented, and net dipole moment is equal to zero. See here, the dipole moment for this molecule is this way, and for this negative to positive is the dipole moment. This is dipole moment. Dipole moment is always from negative to positive. So individual molecule, each molecule, dipole exists because this molecule have a dipole, 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 but the net dipole moment of polar dielectric is zero. How come? How it is zero? See, one individual molecule randomly oriented. This is plus, this is minus, this is the net, this is a dipole moment for an individual molecule. See, this dipole moment and this dipole moment are opposite to each other. See, this dipole moment and one, this, they will cancel out. This and this will cancel out, and this and this will cancel out. Dipole moment in this direction, this dipole moment is in this direction. This and this, dipole moment in this direction, dipole moment in this direction. Therefore, the net dipole moment of the polar dielectric is zero. We have to note it that net dipole moment of this dielectric is equal to zero, but the individual dipole has got a dipole moment. This is the point we have to note for polar dielectric. Now let us discuss about non-polar dielectric. First we have seen about polar. Polar dielectric means this is positive, this is negative, they will not coincide. Whereas in case of non-polar, this is one pole, this is another pole, that is positive charge is one pole, negative, that's why we call it as a polar, polar. Now in case of non-polar, this is a positive because the dielectric will have molecule will have atom has got positive and negative charge equal in number. This is, if we call it as a positive charge, the electron. Both coincide. Let us see here. If you take this is a positive, that is proton, and this one is electron. So this both the center of mass, they coincide. It means both the charge will be at the same point. It means there is no distance. Non-polar dielectric, the center of mass of positive charge coincide with the center of mass of negative charge in these molecules. It means both are coinciding. The distance, that is we call 2L. Distance 2L is equal to 0. That means dipole moment is equal to any one of the charge into 2L. Therefore, both are coinciding with each other. It means non-polar molecule, both coinciding, there is no distance between positive and negative charge. Therefore, net dipole moment, individual dipole moment is equal to zero for individual molecule. So, you can see there will be polar molecule. This is dielectric, this dielectric, then all non-polar means this is one molecule in which positive, negative are the same, and there is no distance of separation between positive and negative charges. So it means the net dipole moment also equal to zero. Net dipole moment also equal to zero. Individual molecule, say this is individual molecule, dipole moment is equal to zero, and net dipole moment also equal to zero. So this is the main difference between polar and non-polar. Polar means both the charges, that is protons and electron, they will be separated. There will be a gap so that there is a distance between positive and negative charge. So for individual molecule, there exists a dipole and hence a dipole moment. But in case of non-polar, both the centers are coinciding. There is no distance of separation between positive and negative, that is electron proton. There is, for an individual molecule, there is no dipole moment, and also net dipole moment inside the dielectric is also zero.